I'm Conor O'Mahony, Tipperary senior hurler, and my business is irishbubbles.com. Irish Bubbles produce bobblehead figurines for all the 32 GAA counties of Ireland. Basically, I got into the business because I was unemployed maybe this time last year and appeared on the Late Show with a couple of other county players talking about unemployment in GAA players around the country, both at club and national level. And I was lucky enough that I was approached by a businessman after seeing me on the Late Show, and after a few weeks of discussion we decided it was a great idea to bring the Bobbles to Ireland. I suppose my biggest challenge at the moment is to make people aware of the product. I suppose it's a product that has never been done before, so people aren't accustomed to it. So I suppose therefore I'll be looking for the support of the GPA to support me in that, and so far everything has been working great with them. I suppose we're lucky enough that being a member of the GPA entitles me that the GPA have a development programme to help people like me to start up their own companies, and I suppose they're there for advice.